Alright, welcome back to Rancho and Psychopunk. I feel like I've explored Rancho a lot. Okay, I've done that. So, Steam Love. That's the other one of those. What else do I need to do here? Okay. Right, open worlds. Let's take a look, because I want to know. I think there's two left of those in Rancho. Yes. There's a fair bit out in the Badlands, I think. There's 1, 2, 3, 4 plus a gig out there as well, I think. Yeah. Still a lot to go in the Bads. And then, yeah, that's it for the Bads. So 4 more of those. Let's go to. Okay, so there's one left in. I don't even know where that is. Is that Pacifica or Rancho? It's like on the border. One in the city. What was that? One in the Glen. One left in the Glen. 1, 2, 3 left in the city center. And yeah. Oh, there's one over here. What? What? I had no clue there was one left in Watson. Okay, then. Quests-wise, what do we got? We got this, that's, Mr. Machine, no, not doing Skippy, I keep Skip. A couple of gigs and stuff here. Huh. Wonder what that is. So, 4 in the city center. That's Stadium Love. Oh, right, wait. What other quests do I have? So we got Stadium Love Psycho Killer, but I've got them all. Wait for Cyber Psycho. Wait. Yeah, so that's done. Oh, there could be. No, the cars come under something else now. So I don't know what that is. That's another. It looks like another new one. So 4 jobs left in the city center. And we're done. Almost done. Again, man. Man, I've gone through this game so much. Oh, that gig. Oh, that gig is so annoying. I might do that one last. That's that. That's Stadium Love. There's a couple of gigs out here. Just 2 out there. Okay. Well, I'm going to go do that thing in Watson. Because I had no clue that I had that to do. I hope they add a lot more stuff to this game. Hey, come on. What's my playing time? ...145 hours. On this one. Remember, I started this playthrough in May. We are now in late October, so June, July, August, September, October. So around 5 months. Done a lot. pick up more of these, yeah, because I want to... Oh, Jesus!
Watch out! Here I come!
That's why. Good evening! Neither do I. Oh, it does that thing. Unbelievable. There we go. There's a crime scene at the movies. Tiger fucking guns. I feel like something's down here. Maybe not. I feel like I haven't been over here. Nothing? I was thinking something would be here. Was there a gate here? I swear there was. Maybe there was something here and I already did it and I can't remember. I feel like something would be here. Okay. So, that's gonna be to the max. That will get to max. That, I still need a lot of Street Brawler, actually. Annihilation should get there. Just, yeah, just too much in handguns and stuff. Like, that's honestly very hard to level up a lot in. I honestly don't recall this one. Arasaka. God. Ranger. Blood is done. No, just get some. Oh, cold blood just out of reach. With the baseball bat, with the baseball bat. Elimination. Target Esteban Ramirez, 45-50, Latino, 5'10", brown, signature elimination of witnesses. Max Jones, that's right. To who do I owe the pleasure? My name is Ramirez. I hear you are a media, a real one that writes and thinks that's not what they tell him. You don't fear risk. You have standards. I need someone like you. Before you go on, the connection isn't encrypted. It's better we meet face to face. One risk I do fear is an intercepted message. Are you being watched? I don't think so. Okay, tomorrow then. I'll send you the quartz. Go and parkour. Right, I need to find some enemies to take out. Thought there'd be a lot of evil on the north side. Hello, there you are. Maelstrom. Maelstrom, good evening. What's engineering at now to level 16? 36. Blood is done. Engineering. Blades. Athletics. Maelstrom. Oh, this guy's not right. All right, this is where we met. Judy's house is, yes. Hey, Judy.
I was just thinking of you. And before you ask, no, you weren't wearing clothes.
Nothing special, same old story. I'd rather hear about you.
Alright, I'm gonna go down to the city center. I wanna know what this quest is. See you, Judy. Love you. Actually, wait, I want to see if there's a... There is, good. Right. Nope. So, what do I want? 28. 43. 73.
Oh, you see that? Warikua, oh, sugar. Oh, there we go.
Hey, V. Haven't heard of any cyber-psycho attacks lately. Drop on by sometime. We'll catch up in person.
Yeah, so what's this then? I'd like to know.
Mr.
Vista del Rio. Oh, this one. I didn't do this.
Fuck you looking at? Nothing to see here. Move along.
What's going on here?
This your first day in Night City? What's it fucking look like? Get out of here, pissant!
Leave him alone.
See this badge? That means I can do whatever the fuck I want.
Okay. No problem. I will do that again. When you're ready to reload, that would be fantastic. Gotta be quick on your feet here.
Fuck you looking at! Nothing to see here. Move along!
What?
This your first date? Get out of here, pissant!
Leave him alone.
See this badge? That means I can do whatever the fuck I want.
I know how to seal the deal.
He's wounded!
Ah, yes!
Jeez.
Rise and shine, Corpo Swine.
Oh, fuck. Shit. Well, if it wasn't for you, I'd be... Well, thank you. Were you sent by the company?
Wrong answer.
Then, hold on. What do you want from me?
The truth. What did they want from you?
I have no idea. They said something about some slut and a virtue. But when I asked what I had to do with it, they started beating on me so hard, I thought I'd die.
This city's really going down the drain. For the police to do this... in plain sight, for no reason.
Go on, get out of here.
But I don't understand. Just like that, for nothing in return.
Nothing?
I I don't believe you. You saved me just like that because you felt like it?
Don't measure others by your own yardstick, prick.
Well, while I'm here, I haven't done this one. Seriously? I swear I did this one. Padre.
Good day, V.
Good day.
There is a man who must meet justice. This is a personal matter. I'll pay extra. More info attached. I'm counting on you, V.
Okay, there's a lot of time for beginners, time for revenge, time for turning the other cheek, crushing your enemies, roaches, cursed words. The man you eliminate is Karubo Berai. He's an old-timer, but don't let appearances fool you. Used to be the solo. Killed my friends, people who were brothers and sisters to me. When all hell broke loose in Night City, he fled to the East Coast. Now he's back, probably thinking everyone forgot about him, but not me. Karubo runs a filthy dive that serves the Valentino's hangout. Go there, show him that nobody can avoid the hand of justice. And try not to make a scene, okay? Be professional. No unnecessary attention, nice. Okay. Try not to make a scene. Okay.
Thanks to you, I'll be the one taking Karubo on his journey from our earthly plane, closing the gate. Praise be to thee, V.
Beautiful. Now you can go back in. No problems. Try and do this. Yeah.
Huh?
You can run. You can't hide.
Give me the.
What? Hello?
Nomad cookbook. Huh?
Where'd you stick your head, huh?
Outstanding payments. Pascal, Friday paid up. Unez, calculated interest paid up until Friday calculated. What's stealth at? 33%. Still got a fair bit to go, so it should be good for stealth. So let's go out with the kaboom. Actually, I need Street Brawler. I do need Street Brawler. Yo, can you talk sorta with my kids watching a movie? Someone for the 7th fucking time. I can't take it anymore. Anyway, what's up? Same one for the 7th fucking time. Okay, about my kids actually. About Martha. Shit, how's she doing? Not good. Stopped answering the hello and my messages. Apparently she's in a coma. Because of that dick by Gustavo. Told her to stop hanging out with him, but she didn't listen. So what now? Now we fucking went. Willing to pay. She would love to, but it's still hot after what happened in Vista. Bounty to my head. Till I got the face plan, DNA mask, and can't even leave the house. I'm sorry, Chum. It's cool. Better ask Padre. I'm sure he knows someone. Okay? Sure, take care. There's no FFs anywhere. Seriously? There's no 1Cs either. Fucking 1C, 1C, E9. Does this place have any cameras? No. Alright, so let's wrap up. What is it? This one. How do you fall off that? Far out. Broken. Oh, because it's... still. Come on. There's a silver plate in front of it. Very nice.
Just that I appreciate the effort you put in. You've given most cyberpsychos a second chance. And I know it wasn't easy. Some of the cyberpsychotic have started therapy. Even if they can't be saved, at least maybe we'll learn more about the disease. Because I refuse to believe it's just some kind of cyberware overload. Who knows? Maybe I'll learn enough to write a piece on it. But anyway, the reward is yours.
Thanks.
About cyberpsychosis? Not really, but thanks again for the help.
Feel like there was more to that, but anyway.
Damsel in distress.
What do you want?
Heard you and Reggie have your differences. Care to be more specific?
I saw what working together looked like with you two. Sabotage, clapping, murder.
She's a fixer. Knew that.
But I didn't realize how much she changed. I shouldn't have let you talk me into this.
How about a smile for me, princess?
How about this, huh?
At least you haven't blown your brains out. Say that's progress.
Progress? You call this progress?
Take care.
What now?
Right. Alright. 300 stealth for that? Wow. Well, I'm gonna leave it there. I got a little bit done, and yeah, there we go. Thank you all today, and good night.